Thank you for visiting this video segment for Dr. AFib. I'm Dr. Morales. Today we're going to be talking about palpitations and what is the difference between a palpitation and atrial fibrillation. This is a common question I get from patients. It's very understanding to be confused about the difference between the two. Palpitation is a very broad term. It's basically a way of saying that you have feelings of your heartbeat, that you can sense your heartbeat. And people describe this very differently. Some people will describe their palpitations as a skipping beat, or a hard beat, or a fast beat, or even a irregular beat. And so it's very variable how people feel this sensation of palpitations. I frequently tell my patients that saying palpitations is a very broad term. And I frequently use the example of a car. Palpitations is like saying that you have a car. It's a very broad term. But then you can be more specific about the type of car and what's actually causing your palpitation. And atrial fibrillation is certainly a condition of your heart which can cause those palpitation feelings. Atrial fibrillation can certainly cause feelings of your heart skipping or racing or feeling irregular. But it's not the only thing that can cause that. And that's why it's important to get diagnosed properly, such as with the heart monitor, to see what is causing your palpitations. Other things that can cause palpitations include extra beats that come from the top or the bottom portion of your heart, which are called premature atrial contractions from the top of the heart, or premature ventricular contractions from the bottom part of the heart. And there's also some other faster rhythms which come from the atria, like atrial fibrillation, which are different though, called supraventricular tachycardia, and another one called atrial flutter, which can certainly make your heart go fast or irregular and give you symptoms of palpitations. So, in summary, atrial fibrillation can commonly cause palpitations, but it's not the only thing that can cause palpitations. There are several other arrhythmias that can cause these palpitations feelings, so it's important to get diagnosed properly, such as with a heart monitor. And so if you're having symptoms of palpitation, please discuss with your doctor to see if they're actually atrial fibrillation or some other arrhythmia. Thank you for visiting this video segment for Dr. AFib. I'll see you next time.